Well, this pandemic has impacted us all in so many different ways. And here at News 5, we continue to work alongside you as we all rebound. Well, this morning, we're talking about jobs that are looking to hire immediately and what's getting in the way of that. News 5's Jessica Barreto joining us live this morning from downtown with more. Jessica?
Good morning, Renee, and good morning, everyone. Well, when the pandemic hit, the city of Colorado Springs went from 3% unemployment to 12% unemployment in just a matter of 45 days. And the city is on its way to rebounding, with some job sectors growing more quickly than others. And that includes the trade sector, where jobs are now booming. I spoke with the owner of WireNet Home Services, a local installation company, who told me he's looking to hire people on the spot in roles like HVAC installers, electrical service technicians, plumbers. The only thing getting in the way is people aren't applying.
We saw some people go home, you know, because of the fear of COVID, and some of those people just haven't gone back into the workforce. And then we have a lot of applications out in the market right now looking for help, and we're seeing some response, but not the typical response.
He added service calls are up 60%, a combination of homeowners delaying services while his company enters their already busiest season of the year. So just to give you an idea, they went from 1,200 calls a month to 1,800 calls a month. And Urban says his company is also willing to offer on-the-job training so his employees can get certified and earn more money. He encourages anyone who's interested in a trade job to really take advantage of these opportunities, because these jobs are in high demand right now. Coming up tonight at 4:30, hear from Mayor John Suthers on how he expects the city to rebound in the next few months. Always watching out for you, Southern Colorado, Jessica Barreto, News 5.